How to download YouTube videos in Android's gallery without any application. So if you want to download YouTube videos in Android's gallery without any application, then first you need to check your internet connection and then you need to open up your Play Store. Once you open your Play Store, go for the search and then you need to search for YouTube. Once you search for YouTube, here you may have an update under your YouTube. So go and update your application if you have an update. So simply tap on update and you need to update your YouTube application. So once you've updated, you can go back and you need to open up your YouTube application. Once you open your YouTube, now search for the video that you would like to download. So I would like to download this video. So if you want to download this video, tap on the share button and then tap on copy link. And once you copy the link, now you need to swipe right and here you will have the download option. Tap on download and it will start the download process. So if you're downloading for the first time, then it will ask you for the download quality. You can choose medium or low and then you can tap on download and your download will start. So you can go back here. If you go for your profile, which is on the bottom right, you can scroll down and go for the downloads and here you will have your downloads, right? So if you simply go back and then if you remove all of that and turn off your Wi-Fi, and here you can see that your video, once it's downloaded, you will have all of this video that you can load without any Wi-Fi or mobile data connection and without any application. So if you download the YouTube video, then it will be saved in your Android YouTube. So you can simply open up the video. Once you open, you can see that I can view this video without the internet connection. So that's how you can download YouTube videos in Android's gallery without any application. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.